there in heaven for a baller. Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because
hello guys, I'm back.
We're gonna do some more Tokyo Stream Racer 3. Not Tokyo Stream Racer 3, my bad. We are gonna be doing Tokyo Stream Racer 3 at some point though. But again, we are playing, aren't we? Garage Connection.net. New information that we have. Nissan now on sale. Of course, and how many cars is now unlocked? New courses approved. Take a look at this one, I see. I think I'll get on it now. Probably need to tune the engine. Could also try adding a turbocharger. You can race on stage 2. I don't know, wrong for the World Cup stage. Stage 2 license. With a little hard work, all kinds of things to wait for you. You need to be careful because Maker 1 and 2 can only be placed on layer 5. You can't change the color either. Maker 1 and Maker 2 are placed on layer 5. Oh, so that's just, you know, just showing you how to make the decals for your car. For instance, if you wanted to make your car look good, you just put stuff on it. If you don't want it to look good, don't put stuff on it. I'm gonna see what I can put on it. I'm probably gonna put my stickers on it too, because I gotta get my bonus. They would have a lot more customization actually for your car. Anyways, we do have our things on our car so we can race and get sponsors and stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go up to Go Pass and I'm gonna see if there are any daytime racers in Hakone. Not Hakone, not a Magari. I did Hakone on Magari already. Alright, nope, we're good. Alright, let's go to parking. Yes, to Kanda. Alright. because we are gonna go and get some shit that we need. Strata shit. Yep, there we go. Nice one. Go. Alright, I think that's good. Wow, 9 million already. Ooh, that's good. Already at 1,900,000. I'm saving that shit. New BBS posts on connection.net. Net.
Sport convertible level. Five.
My ride, my legs. Special sent. Everybody come down to Hakone V8. Watch me drive in style. Not too many racers in Hakone. You can keep up with me. If you're a racer and you want to battle, meet me at Hakone PA and I'll give you a race you won't soon forget. This is BBS, me and people, right? I'm looking for new friends. Serious or ties only. It's driving me nuts. Hey, you know that corner thing is behind the south corner of the metro? It's in the car, right? I hate that Z33. Yoshizawa, Cherry Blossom, Hakone, talking about Stage 1 Hiroshima. Noriyama has some nice cherry blossoms, but Hakone The ones in hot corner are just pretty. Listen, Grace, our battle today is really fast. I bet he could hang on a guard like there's nothing. Yeah, that guy was me. But the racer yesterday was going to teach me how to be fast. But all he did was leave me in the dust. Got a battle tongue to hunt away. Need more than guts to win in a race. Thanks to everybody who read my post. These are the guys I beat. They're responding to me because I kicked their ass. Basically. How about this? If I beat the Secho Tucci Queens, I'm gonna become the new head of the motherfucking shit, okay? Direct hit, starboard bow, commencing evasive action. If that racer can leave me in his wake, it won't be long before Hakonan Magari falls his butt. That's it. Short course. Hakon Ganamagari. Come see me. I beat him. I beat him. Sponsors. Wow, really? It's now a highway course. Let's check it. Check it. Let's go pass. Okay, let's go to Hakonan Magari. That's actually good. I'm gonna see. Wait a minute. First off. I'm gonna turn on my goddamn music. Alright. Never mind, I guess we're done. I am gonna check the rest of them though, just to be sure that that is in fact everybody, that we did beat everybody and we're not playing. Because when I go into nighttime, then that's when shit starts to get real. Yes, I beat you. Okay. Alright. Now, I am going to save one more time before I do start this, because I am not gonna lose my progress. That is not on my Christmas wish list today. Anyways, let's see if this shit works. No. Okay. End it. Yes. Alright. Save system data. No more sponsors. Alright, I guess I gotta go to nighttime, guys. Before I do, I'm gonna save again. Be sure that I did. I always like to save multiple times because I don't wanna fucking lose progress. Especially when I'm this far in the game, because I am not gonna do all that shit again. Alright, let's go to Hiroshima. Let's see what's up there. Ooh, we got a team. Yuki Kiriki. Hey, you there. I saw you laughing at me. I'll let you know I'm a big name racer. You know I'm. I'm a two-girl team. As a female racer, Kaori Onomaru can't help but stand out on the roads. Her flashy clothes and love was on the Edward profile. Not the type of hang around and relax at the PA. She's always on her cell phone babbling on and on about something or other. Oh, so this is the girl team? Okay, here's the bitches. Okay. Kayora says she'll race you once I've seen you, how you think your technique is. I'll race you myself. Yuki, Kiyu, Kayori's partner in team, and the team's leader. She's easy to spot as Kayori. So she's always being tailored as a notorious gotcha. Personally, she can't stand the guy. Since racing is basically a man's world, there's little swear she can do about it. The perfume she wears smells strongly overwhelming. Alright, that is actually the team leader. I am gonna see. Is that the team leader? Why am I racing the team leader first? So that's just... Okay. Let's just go for girls. That's the actual leader. Alright. Yeah. Wait a minute. Alright. Yep, let's do this. I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's do it. I don't care. Let's do it. I don't care. I'll fucking strangle a bitch if I have to. Fucker. Nope. I don't think so. Skirt! Lock me out of the way and shit. Shit. I'm gonna play with that shit. You're back, give me a minute. Alright, that's it. Oh, this is the team leader. Trying to block me out the way, you fucking faggot. How about I kick your ass, you fucking faggot? There we go. That's it. What do we got that's new? Nobody? Wow. So you see those C's on those guys? That means that they've already been beaten already. So we have beaten everybody already, technically. Alright. We got a supporters. We got three supporters. Wow. Got that guy, what about you? CA battle, that's a fucking drifter deck. I can do that, no problem, though, with my setup. And NFL battle. Okay, I think we're gonna do the CA battle first, because it's a drift battle. My time... finally come. You're going down, sucker.
On me?
Prelude V10.
Back in the heydays of SUV, Soga thought of several times about buying a van or a minivan to impress the ladies, but gave up because he didn't have the cash. But the opportunity knocked up for Soga in the form of a sport convertible group. Still, Soga doesn't have that kind of know-how. Wow.
Maybe I can teach him how to get some. I have some of them sheets. I can grab you one. Fuck it. I give you fucking all kinds of shit, nigga. Wait a minute, hold on. Let me take a look at this fucking thing for a second. So that's the start. We got a curve. And it goes right and then left. Alright, I'm game. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm ready for you, Soga. AKA Special Scent. Let's do it. Got him. Skirt! Nigga, what? There we go. Nice. Beat his ass too. Fuck your head. Fuck the piece of shit. That shit. I love the attempts of him trying to beat me though in this fucking thing, y'all. He couldn't do it. Even he couldn't do it. Ah, nigga. Take that, you motherfucking piece of shit. Give me that paper, nigga. That's it. Bye bye. Fuck her head. Now I got an SP battle. I don't care who wins, just teach me some techniques, will you? Can you please? Oh, I will. For some reason, I didn't like driving cars. Somehow, I ended up becoming a racer anyway. Reason being, almost all of his friends are racers. Suji didn't have many friends to begin with. He was afraid to run out of things to talk about, right? He didn't hurry up and start racing. Wow. Oh, cool. Kamiyaki Blockbuster. Katsuki Tsuji. Tsuji. Alright, let's do this shit. I'm game. Bitch niggas. Come on. Come on. Come on. I know you want some of me. I am fucking gone. I am gone. I am... Oh, I drifted my way into that one, too. That was a good one. Oh! Oh! Still one. Alright, we got one more guy left and he's a supporter. The rest of the guys are just lightweights. I got a hot tip from Tozan on how to handle switchbacks. Wanna see? You'll totally freak. has a sunny truck. Parado. Terraoka is famously known for switchback drifting, reminiscent of the Tozan Railway. Likewise, his car tends to shift back and forth in great average, but in the end, he's a performer at heart, better at pleasing crowds than shaving seconds off his time. Alright, I'm ready. I don't care. Let's do it. I don't think he's gonna be able to catch me, though. He's driving a fucking sunny truck, for Christ's sake. Fucking loop. Whatever, I don't care. I'll still race you. I don't give a fuck. Gives me money. Fucking loop. I am gone. Bye bye. Skirt. That's it. Wow, he's my friend. Nice. Who we got? Tycan, FR benchmark. Again? Again? Fuck it, I'll race you again. I don't care. I want the money. I don't care. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, y'all.
Alright guys, that's it. I'm going to end the video here because I beat everybody. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you all in the next video.